Here we have a question to solve. We have to evaluate the integers. First of all, we write cos square x sine x dx. We will let it be equation number 1. So we will let u is equal to cos x. So du is equal to minus sine x dx. Now, putting values in equation 1, so we'll have cos square x into sine x into dx is equal to u square minus du, and we can write it as u square du is equal to minus u3 by 3 plus c. Now we'll substitute back u is equal to cos x. So we have cos square x into sine x into dx, that is equal to minus 1 by 3 cos cube x plus c. That is our solution for the given integers.